You have 45 minutes? Begin.
All right, pencils down.
What?
Your test, please.
I didn't even start yet.
That's not my problem.
What?
Time went by so fast. I bet no one finished their test.
All right, let's see. Hey, Marcel, did you finish your test?
Of course I did. And I ordered some Chinese food, so now I'm just waiting for that.
All right, so let's start off with like a simple problem to start off our day. Okay, so here's one. Johnny has 19 bottles of dish soap, and he gives...
Wait, why does Johnny have so many soaps in the first place?
Mind your business, David! Why are you worrying about it? It's my life! Damn!
Are y'all done? All right, so let me finish up my problem, please. All right, so Johnny has 19 bottles of dish soap and gives Gina 6. How many bottles of dish soap will Johnny have left?
6! I'm not even giving her 1! She ain't pitching for none of this! Hey, Gina! Step your ass back!
Hey, Johnny! Give her the dish soaps! It's in the problem!
I can give her some? Because I seen her picking her nose earlier! Yeah, I seen that, Gina! You ain't slick! Disgusting! So get your hand over here and get some soap!
What is that?
It's just baby talk.
Don't talk to my baby like he's stupid! He gonna grow up thinking that's real English! Don't do that!
I got your nose! I got your nose!
What?
Did you lose something?
Nah, I'm good. Thanks.
How the hell did that-
Alright, hand me my baby. I think it's his nap time.
No, I think he's good.
Give me my damn baby! I wasn't asking!
Why is my baby's face naked? Where's his nostrils?
Look, I am so sorry. I don't know what the hell happened.
You're sorry! Tell that to my broken baby!
Hey, is it just me or is it like very cold in here?
Nah, it's just you. I'm good. But if you want, I could turn the heat up a little bit. I mean, if you don't mind turning it on, that would be swell. Alright, but look, we don't have a heater, but we have a Calvin.
I don't know what that is.
Hold up. Hey, Calvin! What's up? Hey, so you still cold, right?
Yeah?
Alright, hold up. So he wants to know what you do today. Seriously? Alright, look, I woke up this morning and I made me some waffles, but I burnt them a little bit. But you know me, I still ate them because I was still hungry.
God damn! Turn it off! Tell him to turn it off! Close his mouth!
What the? Shut up for a second. I thought you said you was cold.
Yeah, I wanted a little bit of heat, not to bake like tilapia!
What is he talking about?
Damn! Ain't that somewhere else? I'm not the cold one here!
Somehow it just got very cold again.
So what, you want me to turn the heat back on?
Yeah, but I'm asking you, can you please put it on low this time?
Alright, look, he wants you to finish your story, but like, whisper this time.
But how is he gonna hear me?
Just whisper!
Alright, so like I said, I went out and then I bought-
God damn!
Hey, Ted! Ted, come here! The baby's about to say his first words!
Mama. You heard that? It said mama.
Yeah, I have ears.
I heard it. Whoa, what's wrong with you?
So that's what we doing? This was all planned, wasn't it?
Ted, what are you talking about?
Mama?
Yes,
I'm here too, Lorraine. Where's Papa?
Are you being serious right now?
Does it look like I'm joking? He just said mama.
Yes. Calm down.
I can be like this. He said your name.
Whoa, don't come at me like that. Don't try to ruin a special moment.
Yes. Special for who? Because it seems like I'm not included in this.
No, Lorraine. Ted is not special.
You know what? I don't need this. I got food in the oven. So we got beef? If we do, speak up now. I want to hear it.
What's up with you? You want to catch these hands? Hello?
Hey, I need you to come help me get the bags out the trunk.
Let me just get my jacket first.
All right.
Never mind. I got it myself.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, because I'm not going to be waiting all damn day for you to get to the car.
All day? I just got off the phone with you 12 seconds ago.
You know what? Instead of you talking back, how about you come in here and wash these dishes?
Fine, but let me take my jacket off now.
Seems like I got to do everything around here. Can't even do the most simplest thing.
How about instead of just staring at me, you do something productive, like vacuum, since you're out there.
I guess I can do that.
Even know why I bother asking
you to do anything
around this damn house. No, you,
Marcus.
Shut the hell up. Who do you think you're talking to?
I'm obviously talking to.
Oh, hey, Mr. Patrick.
What are you doing in my classroom?
I'm trying to finish this paragraph you gave me.
Paragraph?
What are you talking about? What?
The paragraph you told me to read to the class.
We finished that book off last month.
Wait, you've been in my classroom for over a month?
Reading is hard.
Look, I picked you to read that paragraph to the entire class. If you haven't noticed, the classroom is empty. Oh, you look confused. Why is it empty, you ask? Because it's summer vacation. Go home, Marcus.
No, you told me to read this.
Go home.
Not until I'm
finished.
Who came up with these words?
Hey, I was wondering if I could come in and take some stuff from you.
Who are you?
Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to be rude. My name is Jonathan.
How you get in my house?
Okay, I'll tell you, but you gotta promise not to get mad. I took your doorknob off.
Get out of my house!
I told you not to get mad.
Put my damn doorknob back on!
Okay, I can see that you're upset, so
I'll just go.
So have you reconsidered yet? So have you?
Leave me alone!
I mean, maybe you...
Look, I'm asking nicely! Please, go away!
He did say it nicely.
Hey!
What you...
Stop! Before you get mad, I just wanted to say, I kind of took more than just your doorknob off, so if you don't mind...
Can you help me to put your front door back? Close my fridge.
But I'm hungry.
Close my damn fridge!
But how do I get to the... Mom?
What?
I'm hungry.
Well, open the fridge and eat.
Like, why is he telling me this?
Okay.
Excuse me.
What? You need to get through?
My electricity! Close the fridge!
But you just said it!
Close it!
Okay,
you know what? I'm done!
Because I don't have time for this.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna just go out and pick something up to eat.
All that food in the fridge and you about to go out to eat?
You won't let me go in the fridge!
Now why would I not let you go in the fridge? Like, how dumb do you sound? Just grab what you need.
How do I grab what I need out the fridge?
Well, I don't know what's in it. You won't let me look.
Oh, I'm sorry. I deeply apologize. My voice. I didn't mean no harm.
Now go!
Yes, ma'am.
Of course I know the trip is tomorrow. I'm looking for my ticket as we speak. Lucas!
Yes!
Lucas!
Yes!
Lucas!
Bro, I have to call you back. My mom keep calling me.
Yes!
Lucas!
Yes!
Lucas!
Yes!
Lucas!
Yes! Hello!
Alright, let's try from over here.
Lucas!
Mother, I'm cooperating. I'm responding.
Please respond back. I'm doing something, but if you could give me a little bit of patience, I'll be there. Hello! Did you hear me?
Look, I'm not playing these games. Stop calling me.
I'm not playing these games! Stop calling me!
Excuse me, do you have the time?
Huh?
The time!
What?
The time!
Bro, speak louder, you're whispering.
What time is it? Do you know what he's saying?
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Maybe he knows.
Hey!
What's up?
What was he saying?
I mean, I seen his mouth moving.
But like, I'm all the way over here, so I couldn't hear him. Why? Was it interesting?
I don't know, that's what we trying to find out.
Say it again.
Look, it's not that difficult. I'm just asking for the time.
Yeah, you lost me. That sounded boring.
What time is it?
I'm reading the subtitles and I still don't understand them.
Because I think that's in Spanish.
I don't know Spanish! What time is it?
I'm confused.
Oh God.
Tell us another joke.
Make us laugh again.
Yeah, funny man.
Wait, what? No, I never said a joke.
Then why was I laughing?
I don't know why y'all were laughing. I was just asking for the damn time.
Go it.
Alright, your test is on your desk. No cheating. You may begin.
You're doing good. Keep up the great work.
Remember to read each question carefully. There's no room for mistakes.
See, now that's what I like to see. That's perfect. I'm proud of you. Keep it up. Please, take your time. God, stop rushing. That's spectacular. I love everything I see on that paper. That's stupid.
Ah, right on time. What are you doing?
What? What are you talking about?
We're not doing this again. Open the gift.
Which gift?
The one that you're holding.
Oh.
Open it!
You know I will. I'm just saving the best for last.
How is it the best if you don't know what it is?
I mean, you want me to open it, so it must be pretty special.
Excuse me?
All of them are special. You picked that one up, so open it.
But it's so soft.
Open it!
Ah!
But it's soft, huh?
I mean, you wrapped this around it. You know what? I don't think you deserve to play these games.
No!
I mean, no. I love it. You love it? Well, put that on. See, what was the problem? It's adorable.
How do you still not know my size?
Now stand still!
I feel like this is more for you than it is for me.
I'm so putting these on Instagram.
Lucas! Yes?
I brought the groceries in, you put them up. I'm hungry. Fix dinner.
Lucas!
Read me a bedtime story.
I made up a cartoon where the punchline of every strip is Zooey Mama!
Lucas! What? What does she want?
Wait!
Lucas! Lucas! I'm not playing these games!
How does she know?
Am I on camera? Where is it? Mom, I know you're watching me!
Lucas!
What's going on? Look at me! Look at me!
I can't find you, Mama!
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Why you ain't mopped the kitchen?
We have a kitchen?
How the hell you get suspended?
I was dancing in the cafeteria.
I don't want to hear it.
Hello?
What?
What the hell you mean, what? Explain!
Make up your goddamn mind!
Hands up!
Oh, God!
Yes?
Yes, what?
You got your hands up, now what do you want?
You told me to put them up! What is this?
It's 5 o'clock, why are you not sleeping?
It's 5 p.m., I'll go to bed now.
He never does anything, he's always in bed.
You told me to go
lay your ass back down!
Like, I can never get him up, he's so hard-headed.
What's the answer to number one?
I'm your teacher.
Why are you next to me?
To catch you cheating!
I didn't know I was gonna cheat!
You do this all the time! Now call your mom again.
You make me do this every week.
Mom?
I'm not your mama. This is Pizza Hut. Don't waste my time. What you want?
Yeah, give me a large supreme pizza.
Sorry for the tardiness. I had some business I need
to- Go back outside!
What was going on? What's wrong?
You got a late pass?
Late pass?
I'm the teacher, and I'm a student. Now we done staying the obvious. Give me your pass.
No, this is my classroom.
Oh, my bad. Did I ask all that?
No.
What you doing?
I'm trying to tell if you can see without your glasses.
Give me back my glasses.
You have to tell me if you can see first.
Obviously, I'm looking right at you.
But you're not.
I'm not playing these games.
Now you're yelling at a chair. You want to talk about this? Hello?
Who the hell is this?
You called me. Who is this?
No, I didn't. I called Bobby.
I'm not Bobby.
I know, so give him back his phone.
This is my phone. Look, you got the wrong number, bro.
Nah, this is the right number. You got the wrong phone.
What's your name?
My name Daryl.
You lying!
I would like everyone to write a paragraph explaining what you did over your break.
Yes. Question?
No. Comment.
Mind your damn business!
Excuse me?
Why do you need to know what we did?
Alright, either you could do it or you could take a zero.
I think everyone in this class is gonna take the zero.
Speak for yourself, cuz I'm not trying to fail.
This dude sucks and he's sweating like he doing something.
Oh, Whoopi Goldberg looking ass! I know you ain't talking!
I didn't know you could hear me!
How? When you're yelling right at me! Hold up! Now what were you saying?
Holy!
Say it to my face! Say it to my face! I'm right here!
I think we have a sub.
What?
Hello class, my name is Mr. Burt and I would like to start off by saying
I'm not playing y'all games! Everyone sit down! And Gina, your teacher told me about you! You like to cause trouble? Try me! Everyone get out their pencils and get y'all work done!
And if y'all have any questions, feel free to ask.
There's no gum in my class! Spit it out!
Like, in your hand?
What you think?
Okay.
I know the hell you didn't just spit your gum into my hand.
You just told me to do that.
I never told your disgusting ass to do this.
I mean, your hand was all up in my face. What was I supposed to do?
Like, get your butt up and go to a trash can.
Done. Done! You better stop playing with me.
What are you talking about? My plate is clean.
Well, I'll wait right here until you finish it.
There is literally nothing on my plate.
Finish that plate.
What is there to finish?
That plate.
What?
Eat that plate.
911, what's your emergency?
There's somebody in my house.
You're telling me someone broke into your crib, homie? I got you. We should have an all special location in the next 5 minutes. We ask that you stay calm and stay on the line. Can you do that?
Sure, I can do that. Wait. Can you tell them to bring some food on the way here?
I can tell them to pick up something from Wendy's since it's on the way there.
I mean, I'm not looking at the menu. I mean, my favorite number's 7, so give me whatever that is.
And do you want any type of drink?
Ooh, give me a
little. Like, we ain't got time for all of that. You better be focused on that intruder in your house before you get your ass bust.
I'm the plumber. You called me over here to fix your damn toilet. Who would break into the house and then fix a toilet? I wouldn't. So what the hell are you talking about? I don't know how, but I think he can see me. What's up with you?
Who are you?
That wasn't my question.
How did you get in my house?
Just shut up and square up.
Yo, I'll square up.
I ain't no punk.
All right, let's get it cracking.
All right, what's up?
No, what's up with you?
You about to get these paws.
And you about to catch these hands.
Is that an oven mitt?
See, look, that's irrelevant.
Let's just get to it.
You know what? It's whatever. I'm with it.
All right, let's go.
Y'all, I'm ready.
But we gotta hurry up.
And why is that?
Because I got baseball practice.
What? When?
It starts in about 46 minutes.
Oh, then go.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I don't want you to be late.
Hey, I appreciate that.
No problem. We could just do this another time.
I mean, I'm free Tuesday, so if you want to continue it then it's whatever.
I mean, Wednesday works a little better for me.
Yeah, I could do Wednesday.
Hey, maybe we can hang out afterwards.
I mean, I don't know, because I don't know if I have the time for that.
All right, well, take some time to think on it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yo, but I'll see you Wednesday. I gotta go.
All right.
What just happened?
All right, so y'all got y'all assignment. I'm allowing y'all to talk quietly to one another. I'll be at my desk if you need me.
Hey, did you do the history homework?
Lucas, didn't I just say no talking in my class?
You clearly just said we could talk. Wait, didn't he just say we could talk quietly?
And now you talking back. Call your mom.
For what?
Call your mom. Now I know damn well you ain't got no phone in my class.
What, you just said call my mom? Didn't you hear him say that?
Hand it over.
Yo, I've never been so confused in my life.
See, that attitude right there ain't getting you nowhere. Step outside my class.
You know what? I'm done. I'm not gonna do nothing. I'm just gonna stand here. I'm not gonna move a muscle.
You're eating in my class.
You're worried about me chewing gum?
Look at your class.
Step on up and get your plate. $5.
Ugh, 7 o'clock already? Come on, I don't even feel like going to class yet. 5 more minutes. Oh, I see you're home from work early.
Okay, so what I'm gonna need you to do is take care of the baby, because I dealt with him last night and I don't got the energy to be dealing with that right now.
Who are you?
Look, I just came from a hard day of work. I'm stressed out. I don't got the time for this right now.
What is this? Where am I? I'm so confused.
Look, shut your ass up and go deal with that commotion in there.
Not until you tell me what's going on.
Look, I'm not in the mood right now for you to be pushing my buttons like this.
And I'm not playing these games.
She ugly anyway. How she got more facial hair than me? Where this baby at?
Honey? Whoever you are? Who kicked our baby's ass? Should we not be concerned? I'm pretty sure faces don't bend that way.
I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you. Look at my hand. I'm not touching you. I'm not even touching you. You can't be mad. I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you.
See, this game's not just for kids. This is fun. I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you.
Mom!
Rudy, stop messing with your brother.
Why are you stressed out? I'm not touching you.
I'm not touching you.
Did you not hear me the first time?
I said stop now before I have to beat some ass. And you know I don't want to do that.
I'm not even touching him.
Yeah, he's not even touching you, so what's the problem? Stop interrupting me, I'm trying to catch up on my reads.
See, proof, I'm not touching you. Why are you mad?
I don't know. Am I touching you?
No, I'm not touching you.
I'm not touching you.
I'm not...
Cameron! 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 What the hell is this boy doing?
Boy, Cameron, you know you hear me. Don't make me come up those stairs. And you know you don't want that to happen. Cameron!
Boy, are you deaf? You didn't hear me calling you. Didn't I tell you to vacuum the living room last night? So now you're gonna look at me like I'm stupid. You know what? Get your ass up. I asked you to do one thing and you can't even do it. You know what? I don't care. I'm gonna force you to do it. See, you ain't gonna hear me asking for you to do something twice. And when I come back down these stairs, I better see all of this done.
Hey, you know what I noticed?
What?
That this classroom looks very similar to my grandmother's house.
I've been coming to this class for 3 years and I never-
I'll wait! Y'all done?
Oh, and by the way, I'm sorry to hear about your grandmother being in the hospital.
Oh, it's cool. She just choked on a tongue piercing that we got her for her 80th birthday. That's why she can't have nice things.
I'll wait!
Well, wait then! Our conversation's not over. We're not done talking. So stop interrupting us. You keep saying you're gonna wait, but you're not waiting.
Preach.
No, because that's pissing me off. So sit your impatient ass down and finish your coffee.
Well, actually, it's not coffee. It's just...
I said it's coffee.
Oh, God!
Come on, this was my favorite shirt.
I said sit down!
Hey, can you help me with my homework?
Sure, let me clear off this table first. So what kind of homework I'll be doing?
It's math.
Math!
So you need my help on this?
I mean, I can use it.
I mean, but why do you need help? Like, have you not been paying attention in class?
I mean, what you trying to say? I take notes every day.
Well, use your notes and do your own work. I wanted your assistance.
So you need me to help you.
Whoa, don't get it twisted. Technically, I don't need you.
Well, get this out of my face.
Yo, what the hell?
Pick my work back up. I'm not playing these games.
I'm gonna just get this.
You don't know math, do you?
It's okay, I'll help you. So first off, what's 5 plus 7?
Okay, do you know how many 5 is?
Good! That deserves a sticker. Well, it seems like it's time for y'all bathroom break.
Yeah!
Ooh, bathroom break!
I still wear a diaper!
Alright, everyone calm down. Alright, seriously,
shut up!
Like, seriously, it's just the bathroom. So you know I'm gonna have to pick a line leader, so who thinks they could take on that responsibility? And I want to choose somebody who hasn't led the line at least once this year yet.
Rufus!
You have never led the line before. You know what? I want you to stand over there, and I want everyone else to create a single file line behind Rufus. And as you're all doing that, I'm going to look for my coffee mug, because I know it's over here. So
everyone to Chuck E. Cheese!
Rufus!
Chuck E. Cheese! Hell yeah! Chuck E. Cheese! Pizza.
Wait, these are pizza.
Wait, what are y'all doing?
Gina, don't you leave this room! Don't you take another step! Don't you do it!
Well, damn. I wonder how I'm gonna explain this to the principal. Hello, how are you? Oh, thank you! You're welcome. You're what? Thank you. Who is that sitting in my chair?
I don't know. I thought he was a friend of yours.
So you just let some random person come in my house?
Hey, calm down. I thought you knew him.
Look, regardless, he got to get out of my house.
I mean, he seems nice. He said hello to me, so that was good.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, you got to get out of my house. Do you hear me? Hello?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have you been messing with my toys recently?
Why would I have been messing with your toys?
We're the only two people in this house, which means it's not looking good for you.
I don't play with toys.
Look, I'm not playing these games.
You hear them arguing in there? It's my fault they're doing that.
No, don't blame yourself.
It is my fault, because when he left the room earlier, I was on the dresser. But when he came back, I was on the floor, because my dumb ass went to use the bathroom, but I couldn't make it back to the dresser in time.
I have to tell them the truth. You're so brave.
I know. Wish me luck.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Not only do you like to use my stuff without my permission, but you also lie about it? Okay, so how about if I went over here and started trying on your sneakers?
Hey, you better not put your stank feet in my shoes.
All right, just wait and see, and I bet
hey,
I do.
Stop it. Stop it, okay? It was my fault. I moved. I should have stayed still, and I apologize. I don't want to be the reason why this family breaks apart.
Did it just do what I... Nah, it couldn't have.
Couldn't have what?
Hey, what's up? I'm here to talk about your grades.
What about them?
To cut things short, you're probably going to be taking my class again next year.
What? I don't understand.
You have done nothing in my class.
Wait, I've showed up here every day.
And?
I should get points for that.
Look, not even extra credit could save you at this point.
Well, I wouldn't need it if you actually teached.
No, you wouldn't need it if your dumbass would have just paid attention in my...
What you call me? Huh? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm telling my mom.
I don't think you need to do that.
Yes, I do.
No, come on. Don't be a snitch.
Fine. I won't.
Mom! Mom!
What's up? How was school?
Oh yeah, my English teacher called me a dumbass.
What?
Wait!
That's not nice. Why would he say that?
Busted!
Mom?
No. What?
Mr. Patrick! See, I caught your dumbass!
Why would you lie? I trusted you.
Peekaboo!
He's gone.
Let's go! Everybody out!
I can explain.
You know everyone left, right?
Hey!
What the hell is this? I didn't pick up any cheese nips. What?
Put it back!
Put what back? I didn't get anything.
Put it back! Didn't I tell you to put these back?
What? How was that me when I just put them back?
See, I promise you, if I see these hit one more time,
I'm not the one doing it!
Who you yelling at?
See, I swear, kids these days be... What are you doing?
What?
So you've been the one doing this. But why?
So many people come through this line every day and they never offer to buy me a snack. Like, excuse me, are you hungry? Y'all selfish.
I don't even know you.
You don't know me.
What's my name? Russell?
Exactly. So how do you know my name if you don't know me? Explain.
Wait, isn't that water?
Duh.
But I thought your parents don't like you drinking in the house.
So what, you wanna snitch?
No.
All right then, shut your ass up. Ah! Is this my tooth? A piece of my tooth just came out! Wait! A piece of my tooth just came- Mark! Get the hell out of my house! I gotta go to sleep!
Are you the tooth fairy?
Hey! What you doing in my son's room?
Hey,
Hey, bro, don't take this weirdly, but, like, you smell good.
Oh, thanks.
What is that?
Oh, you know, it's just water and soap.
What is that?
What is what?
You don't know what soap is? Hold up, let me...
Whoa!
Look, I knew I smelled something, but I didn't want to say anything about it. But, like, can you,
Get the hell out of my house!
Not until you answer my question!
You know what? That's fine with me. Because if you won't leave, then I'll leave. Because I ain't got no problem with that.
You're not going nowhere.
Well, if I wanted to leave, then I could leave.
Okay, is it really that serious? Okay, look, soap is a type of product that you can use...
Just stop! You don't get that chance no more. Now I want you to write me a 3-page paper telling me the history of soap. Or you must be crazy if you think that I'm going to...
So what you been up to?
What you mean?
Like you still in school?
No.
Oh, they kicked you out?
I graduated.
You got a job?
No.
Because you're unhirable?
What?
Got a girlfriend?
No.
Yeah, I ain't think so.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, do you do anything? Sports?
No.
Yeah, you don't look like that type.
What's going on with you?
So what, you just like sit here and just play games all day?
Look, I'm not playing these games.
Who you yelling at?
I don't even know you.
Whatever. You don't eat much, do you?
I mean, what are you trying to say?
I'm saying you skinny.
Obviously I eat.
Well, you look like you starving.
Well, you look like Whoopi Goldberg.
Why did you put that one back?
I was going to save it for last.
No, that don't make sense. Open it now.
I think it could wait.
What's the point in waiting?
I mean, I already got this in my hand. I might as well just open it.
I mean, you picked that one up first. Just open it.
Well, why do I have to open that?
Open it up!
I don't want to open that one.
Why are you avoiding it?
I'm just saving it.
Lies! Why are you not opening it?
Because it's soft.
It's soft.
What does that mean?
Which means it's nothing I want.
What you say? See, ain't it adorable?
Nice.
Don't put it down. Put it on.
Do I have
put to? It on? See, I don't see what the problem was. It looks nice on you. See, your mama got taste. Now put your arms up so I can take some pictures.
I don't think you got this out of the boys section.
Now turn around.
I can't wait to show all these pictures to my friends at the office.
Hey, I'm about to drop this letter off in the mailbox, and when I come back, I expect those dishes in there to be clean. Drinking.
Where do you see a drink anywhere?
Oh, don't play me like I'm stupid. What the hell is this? Found this in the trash.
That doesn't mean it's mine.
Boy, don't you lie to me. What you doing with this bite-sized ass water bottle?
I keep telling you we need water to survive.
Who is this helping to survive? One sip, and it's gone.
Hey, water is water.
I told you to stop drinking in my damn house. What would your mom think about this?
I don't know. Ask her yourself.
Teresa!
What's the problem?
Math problems.
Oh, I can help you. Let me see. Alright, here's the easy one. What's 6 times 3? 6 times 3!
I don't know.
6 times 3!
I don't!
6 times 3!
I legit don't know!
6 times 3!
I don't know! What is it?
What is it? Get your mom.
Why?
Teresa! What's the problem?
Homework!
What's 6 times 3?
I don't know!
6 times 3!
I don't know!
What's 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12!
Now add 6!
I don't know! What is it?
What is it? Get your math teacher.
Who?
Mr. Patrick!
Boom!
What?
Homework.
I taught you this! What's 6 times 3?
I don't know!
Look, if Johnny has 6 times 3 amounts of this soap, how much this soap would he have?
How much?
How much?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
So, like, are you almost finished?
Hold up. Just adding the finishing touches to the hair. I'm done. Here you go.
What the hell is this?
It's you.
This is not me. Look, I just draw what I see.
So you drew the black girl from Jimmy Neutron? I am not the black girl from Jimmy Neutron.
That's a lie. You two could be related.
And why do her eyes look like deformed Pokeballs?
Hey, look, the portrait was free. But we do accept tips.
Boom!
Ugly ass. I'm sorry, I kinda have to get that. I'll be back with you in a second. Who the hell are you?
Where you think you going?
Upstairs.
Why?
Why not?
You got dishes.
I already did them.
I didn't see you do them.
What does that mean?
It means you didn't do them.
What did you do?
No, what didn't you do?
These dishes. Now do them. I'm not playing these games.
I already told you I did them.
Doesn't look like it.
Look, if I do them again, you're going to have to watch me.
Oh, I'm looking.
This eye contact.
Done.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Throw those damn dishes.
No. No, I'm not doing these again. I'll do anything else.
Clean your room.
Let's go.
To be honest, my room's not even that bad. See?
All right, so I'm about to clean up, so watch me.
Just do it!
Finally done.
Hey, y'all. So, like, I just woke up, right? And I felt like something wasn't right. Something's a little bit off. So I look at myself in the mirror. Look at this! Look at this! Look at my lip! Why is it that big? Yo, who beat me up in my sleep? Like, look at this. Look, look. Y'all see that? I can't even zoom in. Look, I'm trying to zoom in. I can't zoom in. Look at this. Y'all see how big this is? Like, I can see it. I don't even need a mirror. I can see it. Like, I can literally see it sticking out of my face. Like, look. It's blocking all of my teeth. Look. You can't even see my teeth!
Like, deadass, is this puberty?
Like, my body's changing on me. I don't like it. I thought I was done with this. Like, look how big this is. Whoa, yo, look how big this is. Like, bro, I'm skinny. I'm skinny. And before the weight goes anywhere else to my body, because I be trying to gain weight, it goes to my lip first. It goes to my lip. Like, bro, look at this freeloading-ass lip. Like, bro, I don't know where you came from, but you can't stay here. You can go anywhere else, but you just can't stay here. I'm not playing these games.
These were the good days. I remember this face. I remember it like it was yesterday.
Cause it was yesterday! Bring me back my lip!
So there's no presents this year?
Well, it seems like every year somebody doesn't want to open their gifts because it's soft.
They be too soft though.
Why waste my time wrapping it? Your gifts is over there. What the hell is that? Do the shoes got bells on them? When do you expect me to wear this? Shut up! Before you don't get your last gift.
There's another gift?
Yeah, it's outside.
Well, what are we waiting for? Come on, let's go get it.
Wait,
you gotta put your outfit on first.
You can't be serious. Does it look like I'm joking? Well, what you waiting for? Open it. Like day 6, 7 or whatever of the quarantine. And y'all know me. I stay stocked up. I stay stocked up to the roof with this soap. Alright? And you know it's a problem. You know it's a problem when I start running out of this soap. I shouldn't run out of this soap. I went to the store.
I'm at the store.
Check the shelves.
There's none.
There was none.
None.
Like I went to another store. What is this? What are y'all doing? Like I've never seen this much of a lack in this soap. Like it is beyond me. Like check this out. Check this out. Look, I've never had this much room in my dish soaps. Look at this. I ain't got none. I only got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 42 dish soaps. And that's not even including the joy. I only got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to keep it down. I'm trying to do my test and you're being very inconsiderate right now.
Hey, do you have any snacks or something like that?
Too late. I already gave them to Gina.
Who keep making these noises? Don't let me find out who it is. I know y'all know, but y'all not telling me. I said no noises, I meant no noises. So don't let me find out who the culprit is.
Okay, well, it must have stopped. Okay, well, everybody get back to work. All right, it's time to turn in y'all assignments. Oh, I already know you didn't do it.
I know the hell you didn't. As much homework as I grade, now I can't watch Caillou tonight.
Hey, can I use your restroom?
Sure, it's upstairs to the left. All right, thanks.
Yo, what are you doing in here? Are you sleeping on my toilet?
You said I could use your restroom.
A sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you. You're not gonna say bless you? Why would I? He already said it. Get the hell out of my house.
Hey, where did you put the plunger?
Who the hell are you?
I live here.
No, you don't.
Yes, I
know the hell you don't.
So when Sarah eats her bowl of cereal, what does that represent?
Breakfast?
The deeper meaning.
Deeper than Cheerios?
Get outside my class.
I want to talk about the test.
Oh yeah, your test was perfect.
Then why did I get a zero?
Next time, show your work.
My answers were right.
But where's the evidence? Where's the evidence? Let go of my cereal.
Don't get hungry too.
Don't go by your own cereal. God damn.
Shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
You can't tell me what to do.
Dog, you spit in my mouth.
Prove it. This is not mine.
Oh, you right. My bad. Moms be like.
Like what?
Damn.
Oh. Give me your phone.
What you doing?
Now what do I be like? What do I be like?
Can you read me a bedtime story?
I'm not playing your game.
But I had a nightmare. I can't go back to sleep.
You're almost 19. Get the hell out of my room.
Luke, I haven't seen you since you was this big.
You have never seen me that small.
Who you getting smart with?
What? I'm just stating facts.
Teresa, get your son.
Hey, my name is Lucas and this is my dummy Harry.
Stop calling me a dummy and get your hand on my back.
Shut up before they know you're real.
Well, stop making me uncomfortable.
Look, I'm not playing your game.
Hey, you got 20 bucks I could borrow?
Nah, I ain't got nothing.
You broke ass, stay broke.
But you're the one asking for money.
Who you yelling at?
Yelling at me like that in my damn house. You must have lost your mind.
You started it.
What?
I ain't say nothing. That's what I thought.
The hell you staring at?
The spider.
Spider? Oh, God!
Damn. Ain't it time for you to go to bed?
What? I ain't got no curfew. I wasn't asking.
You're always making me go to bed. I'm gonna take your ass to bed for real.
Get the hell out of my bed!
Turn off that damn light!
Not until you get up!
I'm not playing your games!
You said you wanted money, so here's your birthday card.
Cool.
So where's the money? It should be in the card.
This is Monopoly money.
You never said what kind. Don't be picky.
I never knew I had to be specific.
I wanted money I could spend.
That's $10,000. You can buy stuff in Monopoly.
This is going to hurt me more than it's going to hurt you.
How is that possible when I'm getting hit?
You know what I mean.
I really don't.
Explain.
It's hurting my inside.
That's your inside.
Well, at least I won't enjoy this.
That's another lie. Don't hit me though.
How else will you know not to do bad things?
Bad things? I just left the toilet seat up.
Miss Heister had a heart attack this morning.
No, that's cool, but who's going to collect this homework?
Show some sympathy. No, this is the first assignment I ever did. Someone's grading this. Show me some respect.
Bro, chill out.
What is chill? I was up 9 hours doing this. I'm not playing these games.
Wait, why he don't play games? Games are fun.
Yes, I know what I said, but your grades are so low, this extra credit won't help. Hold up.
Excuse me. Yeah, you.
Why are you standing up?
To sharpen my pencil.
Sit down. Ain't nobody tell you to get out your seat. So you gonna do your work?
No pencil.
Well, sharpen it. The hell you just sitting there for? Why you interrupting my class?
What the hell are you talking about?
Do you want to come teach?
No, I never said that.
I think you do.
Please don't make me do this.
Do it.
Excuse me, sir. I need to check your receipt.
Why?
It's just something we do here. See, this is why. That shirt's not on the receipt.
I came in here with this shirt.
But where's your receipt?
I didn't get this shirt here.
Where's the proof?
This is a grocery store. Y'all don't even sell clothes here.
Yeah, about that. Why does grocery store look like a house?
I think I'm getting hungry.
How are you still hungry?
What? What are you talking about? I haven't ate anything yet.
Lies! You just had Thanksgiving last week. What is that supposed to mean?
You should be full by now.
That's not how bodies work. You're supposed to eat every day.
No, your ass is greedy.
Because I'm good. I'm good.
Hey, I'm here to inform you that your son hasn't been to my geometry class in 2 years.
Oh, really?
Cause I graduated?
And that's your excuse to skip class?
How do I skip a class I don't even have anymore?
I know you ain't talking back.
How am I talking back? And since this is a new year, I'm gonna finally change myself. I'm not gonna believe you until I actually see.
Are you changing your diaper?
Didn't you listen? I told you I was changing myself.
I didn't know you meant like that.
What else could I possibly mean?
I thought you meant like bad habits, personality, or something.
Why would I do that? I'm already perfect.
Open this damn door. We don't lock doors in this house. I'm giving you to the count of three. One.
Just turn the knob right.
Oh.
Now what you want? The hell was the purpose of that?
Like, are you serious? Why you opening my door?
Why you keep closing it?
Oh, I forgot the eggs.
Wait, Mom, no. Wait.
Next in line?
My mom just went to pick.
I said next in line.
I can't pay for this.
Well, get all this stuff off of my belt.
Yo, my mom will be back soon.
I don't care. You're holding up the line.
What line? There's nobody here.
So I can't leave you alone without you making a mess.
Oh, you must be the babysitter.
Correct.
So where is the little munchkin?
Little munchkin? No, you're watching my son. He's like 20 years old. What the heck? I'm only 19. Get it right.
Like I said, he's like 20 years old.
What the hell did I just say?
Make me some cereal.
Exactly who are you?
He said no. I didn't say nothing. What did you say? Who are you people? Get off your phone and get your work done.
Dog, I'm on my lunch break.
Break.
So how was your day?
You just broke my phone.
You need to upgrade anyway. I pay you enough for one.
You're buying me a new phone.
I can buy you some lunch.
I got this.
Come on.
Yeah?
Hell yeah! What? How? God damn it! What is it dropping off? Air?
This thing frustrates me, dog.
But I bet you're about to play it again.
I just lost $35 on this.
Of course I'm playing it again.
I asked for no pickles and y'all still gave me pickles.
Just take them off.
No, why did you put them on?
It's not that big of a deal.
I'm not playing your games. You're gonna go back there and remake my sandwich for free.
Sir, calm down.
Let me see the sandwich in the receipt.
But I already ate the sandwich. I was hungry.
All right, class, so for today we're going
Ronnie, you found something funny?
I'm the only one not laughing.
So now you snitching. Step outside my class. Let me speak to you real quick.
Ooh.
It's not even that serious, so calm down.
Who the hell do you think he's talking to?
Did you dress up those mannequins?
Exactly like you told me to.
What is this? What the hell is this?
Hey, get back in position. We ain't got time for this today.
You lucky. If these paychecks weren't so nice, I'll be gone. Believe that.
You pay the mannequins?
I mean, they work here, don't they?
But like how much?
I don't know, like $19 an hour. Why is that your concern?
How the hell they make more than me? I be busting my ass here. Look, you need to calm down. Plus, they work harder than you.
What you mean?
What exactly do you mean? I stock shelves. I'm cashier. I even dress the mannequins, and all they do is stand there and wear clothes. Like this, and they make bank? How does that work?
Explain. This boy gets on my very last nerves.
Hey, Mom.
Don't hey, Mom, me. Come here.
Now, what did I specifically tell you to do before you left this house?
I don't know.
Didn't I tell you to wash all these dishes earlier?
Exactly what are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me! All these damn dishes! You can't see none of these dishes! What dishes? There's literally no dishes in this sink!
Boy, are you blind?
What? No, I'm not the one who's blind here!
So you calling me blind?
You know what? Give me your glasses! Cause it seems like you need a stronger prescription!
I know you didn't just throw my glasses!
I did, and what you gonna do about it?
Give me back my glasses.
Mom, I'm not playing your games! Give me back my damn glasses!
Alright, y'all know what day it is. Does anyone else need to turn in their projects? Thank you. And this should be the last one. Thank you.
Oh, wait, Lucas. When you gonna turn in your project?
Oh, you must be talking to the other Lucas, huh?
No, I'm talking to you. You're good.
Oh.
How do you not have mine when I just turned it in? I was the last one to turn it in.
Well, I don't have it.
Look, you better stop playing me. Look, check the last project that you received. If that's what you want me to do, I got you. I'll play your little game. You know who this is? Not you.
So where is it?
You know what? That is a great question. Where is it? I'm asking you, where is it? Because we about to square up because you play with my emotions.
All right, get out of my car.
Oh, I forgot to ask you this before we got home.
Ask me what?
I wanted to see if we could get something to eat.
All that food we got in the house.
There is nothing in the house.
How? When I bought food Wednesday.
What food?
What, boy? If you don't get out of my car, look, I'll show you. I'll show you. Come on, follow me.
How he gonna tell me we ain't got no food? We ain't got no food.
All right. So you telling me you don't see all this damn food?
There's actually food in there.
All right, I gotta see this. I gotta see this. I'm not playing these games.
Excuse me, is this seat taken? Oh no, you can have it.
Thank you. Wait, who the hell are you?
Whoa! Wait!
Whoa!
Whoa, wait!
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
What the hell are you doing?
I'm cleaning myself!
In the living room! On my furniture!
It's cool, you have plastic on the furniture!
What is that supposed to mean?
So calm down! Meow!
Wait, you know what? Come here! Because I'm getting you off my furniture!
Ah!
What?
I can explain! I'm a person.
Mom, what are you doing?
Your aunt's downstairs.
Okay.
So come say hello.
Well, I'm kind of occupied right now.
Oh, that's no problem. I'll just bring her up here.
No, don't do that. Hey, Greta.
Crap. Okay, here she is. This is my son, Lucas. Who is this?
Don't be rude. Rude? Are you crazy?
Why?
Mom, where's your glasses? Put them on.
Why? What's up?
Put them on now.
There better be a good reason for this. And I mean that. Oh, crap.
I want to go home. I'm back from trick-or-treating.
All right, let me see the bag so I can make sure the candy's safe.
I mean, I didn't really get much for you to check.
Wait, why not?
Well, even though you bumped up my bedtime from 5:30 to 6 p.m., it's still bright as hell outside, and I had to go out now or never. And a lot of people are either not home or they're just not passing out anything yet.
Oh, then what did you get?
I mean, I didn't get anything good because the sick old lady from across the street just gave me cough drops. And our neighbor Leon, he just gave me a handful of noodles and said he enjoyed them last night, so he hopes I do too. So basically, everything in this bag, you can just throw away. I don't need it.
Hold up. Let me see those noodles.
All right, what you about to do with them?
I'm about to heat these up.
For who?
You?
Not me.
Yes, you.
Couldn't be.
Then who?
Look, you better stop playing me. I don't want those noodles.
We don't waste food in this house.
How are you? And how are you today?
Just play it off.
He's not the only dude in the store, you know. I've been in line for like 20 minutes. I would like to buy some stuff, if you don't mind. Excuse me. And how are you doing?
What is wrong with this man? Where's his manners?
Excuse me, can you help me out with something?
Sure. And how are you doing today?
Oh, I thought no one was going to ask. I'm doing swell. Never could be better. And how about yourself?
Oh, that's so nice of you. You care about my day too? Well, let me tell you all about it.
Psst. Wait!
Come here.
Can't you see I'm busy?
There's nothing even... That TV hasn't worked since the 80s.
You lucky it's on commercial. Shut your dumb ass up.
Now, what you want?
Look. What's that?
That's the thing. I don't know.
Here, just poke it with this.
All right, stand back. It moved.
Oh, God.
Look, just toughen up. Just pull the covers up and see what that is.
Okay, I got this.
What?
Yo! Are those my keys? I've been coming in through the bathroom window because of you.
Look, I'm sorry.
No, people think I'm breaking into my own house. Now I got a court date coming up. Thanks.
Oh, my bad. Oh, it's cool. I'm sorry.
Excuse me.
I apologize.
Pardon me.
Oh, it's no problem.
Oh, forgive me.
Oh, you're forgiven.
Oh, my fault.
Whoops, did it again.
Okay, move to the right.
My bad, went the wrong way.
Okay, I take full responsibility here.
Don't blame yourself.
Okay, what's going on here?
Stop following me.
I'm trying to get around you.
I got places to be.
I got a life too.
Well, move out the way.
What you think I've been trying to do?
This isn't funny anymore.
It's never been funny.
Yo, move your ass.
Who are you talking to?
Don't start with me.
I just want to go home.
I got a family.
Please, don't hurt me.
Why are you doing this?
Merry Christmas. You shouldn't have.
Well, you can give it back.
Hell no.
What is is it? I guess you gotta open it up and find out. But trust me, it's something that you really wanted.
Wait, is it that new game system?
I'm not playing these games! Nah, it's not a new game system. Just open it up.
Oh no, I can't take this!
No, you can keep it. It's all yours.
No, you don't understand. You don't know what you've done bringing this here.
Hey, go wild. Like, you can drink it all right now if you want. Merry Christmas.
Listen, if anyone finds out that I have this, then I'm...
I know I'm not seeing a drink.
I need water to stay alive,
but not in my damn house. I heard so much good stuff about this place.
Do I know you?
Oh, yeah, may I have a...
Did I ask?
Yeah, what would you like to drink?
Oh, yeah, I would just take a water.
Why, you broke?
No, I just want water.
Cheap ass. Sit down. Look, I'm not playing
these... I know you don't play these games. How do you know me?
Here.
Thanks.
Problem?
Can you take this back?
Why?
There's a hair in the water.
So what you trying to say?
So take it back.
I wash my hair. Just take it out.
No.
Take it out.
Look at the time. It's time for breakfast.
See, this is what I'm talking about. He said something normal. How is that funny?
Oh no, this is not happening to me again. Nope, nope. Come on, come on. Please, please, please work.
Oh God, please! Please, no!
Guess who's back?
Anna brought a special guest. Please take me home.
Please go home.
Will this be all for you today?
Yeah, just this. Thanks.
Hey, this is our last one in stock, so lucky you.
Oh, really?
Really?
That'll be $19.41.
Okay, hold on.
My bad.
Nah, take your time.
Ah, there it is. Excuse me, that's my money that you're holding.
I would like to buy that jacket, please, and keep the change.
Okay, thank you.
And here's your receipt. Hope you have a nice day.
Yo!
Problem?
That's my jacket!
How?
I just bought it. With my money!
It was my money, I found it.
Because I dropped it! Then why was it under my foot?
Because you stepped on it!
Well, I have the receipt.
Hey, I would like to return a jacket.
That one?
Yes, sir, that's the one.
Well, you do have the receipt, so...
And here's your money back.
Lucas!
Yes! Yes!
Yes? Does it look like I'm up there?
Yes?
I'm not over there, I'm over here.
Yes?
You doing?
I'm making my way downtown.
You ain't walking fast.
Faces passing, I'm homebound.
Get your ass over here.
Okay,
I'm over here.
I mean, what is this about?
Just come here.
What have I done wrong?
Here.
Now.
I just want to know.
Ahem.
Am I close enough yet?
Did I say so?
I'm very uncomfortable.
All right, stop.
You're good.
So what's up? I just wanted to know, are you hungry? Because there's food on the stove. You could go make yourself a plate.
Mom, your breath stinks.
Why did I have to get this close to this?
Yes, I have a very important package I need to deliver here, if you don't mind signing up.
Hey, did my package come today?
I mean, there was somebody trying to drop something off.
And you didn't get it?
Mom, I don't know these people.
Because you need to talk to them.
That was your hair.
Look, I don't care. You stress me out. Sometimes I feel like I don't even know you anymore. Look, I need to calm down. I'm about to go to Disney World. You want to go? Sometimes I feel like I don't even know you anymore.
Alright, I'm gonna take that as a no.
Can I start you off with anything today, sir?
Well, actually, what would you recommend?
What, do you want beef?
Yeah, I want beef. Why, you got beef?
Yeah, we got beef. Why, you want beef?
Yeah, I want beef. What's up?
All right, then.
So that would be one beef stew?
You know what? No, actually, I'm not ready to order yet.
So no beef stew?
No beef stew.
No beef stew. Here you go. Will that be all for you today, sir?
Nah, this will be all. Thanks.
All right, enjoy. So how is everything going over here? You enjoying your meal?
I haven't even tried it yet. Wait, you never brought me my soup.
No, I'm pretty sure I handed you your soup the last time I came over here.
Well, clearly I don't have it.
Well, look, if you wasn't on that damn phone.
You know what? You right. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go get you your food.
That's what I thought.
All right, I apologize for the inconvenience, but what is this?
What are you talking about?
No, wait, this wasn't here a second ago.
No, you trying to finesse me for some free soup.
Yo, that's not fair.
No, this is unfair. Hey, manager.
What's up?
He was lying.
Lying.
This is the shot between Gina and Roderick. We're just gonna take it straight from the top. Yeah?
What exactly am I doing here?
So you just be walking in the background.
Okay.
Great. Action.
Look, I got something very important to tell you. Everything is coming to an end so fast, and I don't know when I'm gonna get another opportunity like this. So this is my only chance
Yes, I would like to place an order for a large shrimp and oyster platter.
Yo!
What? Y'all want something?
Hang up the phone!
Whoa, damn!
Action!
Look, I got something very important to tell you. Everything's coming to an end, and I don't know when I'm gonna get another opportunity.
Put away the cereal!
You made me cancel my order! I'm hungry!
I don't care! Action!
Look, I got something very important to tell
you. Cut! What are you doing?
What?
Where are you even climbing to?
Mind your business!
Where you think you going?
Wash those damn dishes! I don't wanna! I'm not asking! Hey, listen to your mother! You are my mother! So many of them!
Cause people eat!
I didn't even use any of these!
So what's your point?
Why is it even two of y'all here? How is that even possible?
You focused on the wrong thing!
Just wash those damn dishes!
We don't have any dish soap!
We never out of dish soap!
Well, at least can the both of y'all help me? We can get this done way faster! I'm sorry, I was just passing by and I noticed you peeking out at us earlier.
I don't see what that has to do with me.
I'm kind of hungry, so...
I mean, we have Cocoa Puffs.
I was kind of looking for something a little bit different.
You good? You got something stuck in your throat?
I mean, I'm trying to have my teeth stuck in yours.
Excuse me?
Your neck look appetizing.
That's a weird compliment. You can't even see my neck.
I'm not playing these games!
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm starving!
And my body isn't food, so it seems like we both got problems.
You know what?
Who the hell was that?
What's going on?
I can't stop yawning.
It hurts. It hurts.
My jaw's cramping.
Ow! I'm only yawning because you keep yawning.
I'm only yawning because you won't stop.
Stop! No, how about you stop? I will turn around so I won't see you yawn. That loud ass yawn. Go somewhere where I can't hear you.
Like, who does that?
That loud ass yawn. Face ass. I can still see you.
Why are you even looking?
You got a problem?
I mean, you're kind of sitting in my seat.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see your name on it.
Okay, I mean...
Yeah, that's not his seat.
You already know there's no assigned seats in my class, so please take a seat.
Yeah, take a seat.
But that's my seat. That's the seat I was sitting...
Yo, go sit your ass down.
Yeah, sit your ass down. Who the hell are you talking to? Oh, you know what?
Mine.
Hey, what you doing? Give me back my bag.
Whoa.
Who had it first?
Well, it wasn't in his hand, so I put it in mine.
Oh, that makes sense. It's his.
No, it's mine. You see me walk in here with that bag.
But look, he got to it first. There's no assigned bags in this class. We take turns.
Sharing is caring.
Oh, you must be crazy if you think I'm sharing my bag. Ow! You just gonna let him do that?
No assigned dreads.
Wait, he was attached to my damn head.
That's weird. I don't see your name on it.
As I see it, you probably should have put your name on it.
Is that Dave?
Dave! Dave!
Is that not Dave?
Huh?
Dave?
Hello?
Wait, where you going? Is that you?
Dave? Hello?
Over here!
Huh?
This way!
What?
Follow my voice!
Yes?
Stop!
Excuse me?
Stop moving!
Wait, what?
Dave!
Huh?
Yo! Hey!
What's up?
Don't move!
Okay.
Alright! Where did you go? And why haven't I seen your face yet?
Hello? Is someone there?
How do you keep getting farther from my voice?
The bad thing is,
you're probably not even Dave.
Hello? Hello?
What is going on?
I'm just,
Take some!
Wait, this is free?
I mean, aren't you a trick-or-treater?
A what? Oh, yeah, sure. So wait, everything in here is free?
I mean, yeah, if you mean the candy inside
of
the bowl.
So I could just take the whole bowl?
No, not the whole bowl, just take two. I need the rest
of
the candy.
I mean, I just want the bowl, so I'm just taking the whole
thing. Wait, the whole bowl? No, I'm not playing this game!
Oh, you're back.
Yeah, I came back for more free stuff.
There is no free stuff.
It's okay, I got it.
Hey, put it back now!
No, it's fine, I can handle it.
I didn't ask if you could handle it!
I'm back for the other one?
What?
You said I could take two.
Bro, I don't know what you're talking about.
You told me to take two.
I was talking about the candy!
Oh, I'm getting this second one.
If you really think I'm about to get my ass up out of this chair, you got another thing coming!
Good evening. I hope you found everything okay. You can't be serious.
Excuse me?
Huh? Oh yeah, I seen it.
So what the hell are you doing?
Scan my stuff!
I'm not qualified to handle this many items!
It's not that hard! After you scan a tenth dish soap, you just keep going!
Just buy a few bottles and come back when you need more dish soap!
I always need more dish soap!
Manager!
What?
Something ain't right. Come look at this.
That's not right.
Nope, that's not right.
No, that's not right at all.
Way more than 10.
Way more than 11.
I have more than 10 items.
That's why you need to get out of this line!
You! Get the hell out!
Whoa! Don't you dare yell at the customer like that again!
But you yelled at him!
I can do that! Now apologize to this fine gentleman.
I'm sorry.
Come in!
You're not the doctor.
I'm not the doctor.
Well, you're not supposed to be in here.
Well, now I'm here. This is room 3?
This is room 3.
So this is my room. Time to get dressed.
Oh no, you're not doing that here.
Look, I'm just following rules. They told me to get dressed here.
No, you're not doing that here. Nurse! Oh, I'm getting undressed.
Nurse!
Look, get out of here. Don't do the pants.
I'm doing the pants.
Get out of my room.
The pants are off.
Yo, put them back on.
Time for the hoodie.
I'm telling you, this is not your room.
Clothes are off.
Where is the doctor? Oh God!
Okay, you're doing too much. I'm dressed now.
Turn around!
Oh.
Now get out of my seat!
No, I'm sitting here!
Oh, you gonna get the hell up!
I'm not playing these games!
Hey, what you doing in there?
I thought you said 3.
No, I said room 4! 4! Sound nothing like 3! Hey, look at me!
Hey, stop! Look! Hey, turn around! Look at me! Four! Get your ass in there! What's wrong with this place?
Here you go. And would you like your receipt? Oh no, you can keep it. Thanks. Okay. Can I see your receipt, please?
Oh, I don't have it.
Funny. But seriously, I need to see a receipt.
But no, like seriously, I just bought these. You can ask the cashier over.
Sir, I need a receipt.
And I really need to go.
And I really need a receipt.
Look, I don't have time for this. Let me through.
No, I can't let you through. Who doesn't get their receipt?
Obviously, my dumb ass didn't get a receipt.
But then your dumb ass won't pay.
Why are you calling a dumb?
Do we have a problem here?
No, not at all. It's just that my mom is waiting for me outside.
What you doing? I've been waiting out there for like 20 minutes. Go get your ass in the car.
It's not my fault. They won't let me leave.
Move.
Damn.
Receipt.
Damn.
Wait, you didn't buy those?
No, of course I bought them.
No.
He's trying to rob us.
Don't you lie to my mom like that.
He's trying to do what?
Oh, God. Close the door.
To be honest, I can just stay here. Y'all got this soap? I got a friend that loves this soap. What's up with the bag?
Take them off.
Huh?
Shoes! Your shoes!
Oh, you act like we do this daily. Like, you know, I wear shoes. I basically sleep in my shoes. No, like, literally, I sleep in my shoes.
Take them off!
What is you?
Off.
No, you're right. You got it. I don't know what I was thinking.
No!
Outside!
My shoes! All my shoes!
You tossed my shoes outside?
Do you even listen? No shoes in the house.
So, you just threw them all out?
Yes, and don't bring them back in.
I can't just leave my shoes outside.
Excuse me.
Well, what you want me to do with it?
I don't care. Just get it out of my way.
Put it in the attic.
We have an attic? How long have you lived in this house?
You never told me about it.
So you telling me the entire time you've been here, you just never looked up?
Huh.
Watch where you're going.
No, why were you all up on me?
Who the hell are you?
I live here.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Who the hell you don't?
I've been here all my life.
No, I've been here all my life. Who are you?
My name is Jasper.
I don't care.
Go get out of my room.
Get out of my house.
That's not your house.
Do you pay bills?
Do you pay the bills?
Hell you talking
I'm
about?
I'm playing these games.